Hey, Robin here. Playing Mafia 3 in the first moment though. 1280x720. And it's
thank you, Gilbert. Kind enough to bring me in a full thermos of coffee. Downtown's own.
Driving mode. For more as you drive experience, advanced players may wish to play using simulated driving. Yeah, I read something about that. Tasty patisserie is still drive assist, where is that? For the upcoming Mardi Gras festivities. Now you tell her Remy sent you, game? And it's buy two, get one free. Can't beat that. So go on over there and tell her I sent you. Oh, it's so normal already.
I know, I'm not supposed to enjoy my coffee on air. Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks.
I'm losing 60 FPS now. Bad game. This is not very good. Look at the graphics. Not more than. Where's the map? There. Just left. Oh, God, that's far away. That wretch was, hey, club. Yacht club. Is there a cam button to look back on the car? Is there a button to turn off the radio?
Oh,
thing. Let's see. Driving. Radio 4. Look back, left shift.
More than anything else,
change camera 5.
Feeling. This city that.
There. Ah, there it is. How come I never hit the shift? I probably used the GTA 5. There's no shift and controller used to control the car in the air. I didn't think you used that. Was there a cruise control option? I think Mafia 2 had that. Driving. It's not like it. Enter sniper scope plus F. Why? Where's the right mouse button to aim, for God's sake? Why would it be so special? Didn't see me. I also have the digital deluxe something. I bought that. It should have the family kickback stuff. Something else too. I don't remember. About it if I don't check. Season pass and family kickback pack. So oh, security. Exit.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned.
What is,
mind your manners while
is
you're
black
in there,
guy
boy.
In front?
There'll be hell to pay you here.
What am I doing at the? The controls are so weird. I don't remember what running is. Walk, Caps lock. Alright.
How you getting on? Tell your mom.
Click or tap. I got a proud surprise because of a black man in the front door.
Ho ho ho! Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops, and Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Really? There is racism here. I don't remember what time period this is. This is supposed to be.
I should have wore something else.
Check out the...
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass.
Cutscene.
Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
1968.
Lincoln. Good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about.
Vito!
Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Nice to see Vito again.
Christ, that guy's an asshole.
Fuck you.
Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since.
It's the best.
Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all, always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of... I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
Oh, that's Marcano.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
That's real.
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
That's real too. That's funny because this is a fictional city. Well, fictional city based on New Orleans. What?
Gotta be here somewhere. Just keep looking.
They skipped over my birthday.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
Use intel view to track enemies you've already seen. Ah, already seen? That makes sense.
He's right there! Looking for cover! Taking his ass.
Mouse is sensitive.
Shit, need another man down. Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
Someone in here? What the hell?
Fuck yeah, the drill's through.
Middle mouse button opens the fucking
door. Hot damn, Alice, what took you cats so long? Piece of shit drill cap over here. Mama, you and Lincoln both there on peace? Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
We'll make it quick.
Gotta lower the sensitivity down a bit. Just a bit more. And I was gonna say, I might try to up the resolution a bit to the I don't know what it's called, 600 or something. It changes while I play. That's interesting. This resolution later.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Better.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Control this.
No sign here.
Alright.
Check over there. Right there! Need to get behind something.
I got the shot!
He's...
No sign here. Let's check over there.
Ambix. Next what? I don't know what it's called. He's using left and right hand. I think there's a.
We gonna be rich, Lincoln. Rich.
Wait, just switch.
They're trying to flush this out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swapping color. Push W towards the recover and press Control.
Boy, you are shit
out
of luck.
Ain't those the guards claim to be from Baton Rouge? Get me out of here!
Me!
Help me up.
I got eyes on a suspect.
Ain't getting to you.
Listen. Massacre.
Oh, there's a
I got eyes on a suspect.
Health. can't.
I'm pinned down here. Damn massacre. God fucking damn it. This is a massacre. Looking for cover.
He's.
How does that feel, fucker?
Oops. That's the GTA controls. Q is cover there. Ah. Ah, there's hover orbit. I want the. You know what? That might be useful then. Here. Trench? Shotgun? 1938.
God damn it, those guards are cut us down the second we make a break. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
But any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? Get the fuck away.
It's lit. Ah, memes. That's weak, dynamite. Now the whole floor. Oh, the whole vault. Fall. Guess how that's money.
Get it off, Malice!
I'm trying! Danny's leg is pinned! I need your help!
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Car? Oh, February 26th. Mafia, how do you think place? Like the Mafia before him.
Alright, you're a penetrator, alright.
Hey! Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. Oh, that's Nikki.
God, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was. Oh, God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
I want a shirt like that.
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat up piece of shit outside.
Well, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shift out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Did you fucking my car?
Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, it was just new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard to reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look.
Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's, finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine. so he knew about the canals underneath the city.
Just like,
and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it.
Died?
It's his fault Danny died.
Ah! I knew it. Is that guy on the floor?
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Charlie!
Hit it!
Guys coming down through the hall! Stop, four guys! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Oh, this drive is pretty good. No, it's not. Ah, that's the, I just saw it to told me how to look behind.
It's the fucking cops!
Find up! Ready for
fire! I'll send you back to wherever you came from!
Or
probably your mother's asshole! Hear that tone?
I don't have anything.
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat fucker!
Keep going, don't slow down!
I see you, you cocksucker! No, oh, that fucking hurt!
Okay.
Goddamn, take it easy!
Ha! What?
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Oh, it's like a research team looking at what happened. Restart. I hope it was entered to restart from checkpoint. Didn't look.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. What's go. He think he's doing? Guys, this coming down to the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Shit, I'll drive or both of them both or the other side.
Find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
It's the fucking cops. They opening fire. You don't fuck with Georgie Marcano!
Damn!
Cops!
Try on this. All the way down?
Come on then, you sister fucking cunt! Keep going, don't slow down!
Not slowing down. Oh, please! Fuck!
Each damn boat's on burning.
Yeah, I am. I was, you know, turning away from the wall.
You don't fuck with Georgie Marcano.
Motherfucker.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be.
Skip.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Holy. Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, four guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Call time.
Motherfuck. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
No, oh, that fucking hurt. Start.
It's the right stick. Yeah. You guys suck at shooting. Oh, I get it. I get it. I'm not supposed to do this.
Here they come. Take that, you fucking pigs.
Keep going! Don't slow down!
I'm not slowing down. Trying my best. You know what? Man, fuck you! Fuck. Yeah, here we go again.
I see you, you cocksucker!
Shoot, you dumbasses!
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking right fucker! Damn, both sides punch it, Lincoln!
Not how you don't make something like this.
Is everyone in?
Close our ass.
We're all here. Go, hold it. Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers, cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Close ass. Let's select. We're back. I'm just 26 minutes? Ugh.
It's the fucking cops!
Gotta keep this thing
safe. Let's see what you got, motherfuckers!
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat fucker!
Shoot him, for the love of God.
Take that, you fucking pigs!
You get them?
Fuck you, you prick!
Punch it, Lincoln!
Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
That's a cutscene. You can tell by the... Motherfuckers.
Everybody alright?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Oh, I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Your leg's fucked. That boating was not fun at all. Rockstar Games go driving. Hang on, dude. Hire them. I know it's nice.
Alright, once we get out there, I hit a paper.
Doesn't mean the crossing actually has to be shit.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Yeah, that works.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, he's drunk and broke his leg.
Oh, look at her titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at her titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
No witnesses. I'm just no need to take care.
Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you, pig!
I should lock my shovel.
Hey, man. Get off the phone. Right fucking now. I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Oh.
We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie both.
We will.
A friend in Jesus, get to the...
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Thank your pardon.
Oh, we'll have to go around here. Fireworks. Deep dive bar and lounge.
Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving. I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
What are we supposed to do?
I didn't take shit from this way? Bitch.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
Lucky I don't leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink. Stand line. Oh.
Cops. Yeah, there's cops.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone.
We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Is that Jesus' pistol? Can I have a hat, please?
Hey!
Hello?
Over here!
What did you do that, you dumbass?
Call 3-5. Suspicious person on foot.
Red police zones. You're in the red police zone. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. Later, fine, man.
Responding unit investigating. Call units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Attention all units. There's been a homicide in a French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro.
Up. Take.
Mail. Response requested.
Oh, God damn it! Oh, the cop.
Bleeding bad.
How's that feel, fucker?
Hey, watch where you're going.
Get off the parking.
That man's got a gun.
Someone gave that fool a gun. Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
What happened? Help! Practices
you left.
With conversation.
Don't wanna go right now.
Do I? Oh.
Someone's kicked up. Dad.
Run! Now!
You looking to stir up trouble?
Tourist.
Tourist.
Tourist. Tourist.
Watch it.
Hey, watch it.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Blue police on. You stuff on white police.
I'll tell you that. Not the only thing I want is somebody.
Oh, pardon me.
What a shot.
Coming through.
Hey, is that a gun? What's your problem?
No trace of him. I'm checking over there.
No, you're not.
Take a Mary to shake us tomorrow. Get us some of that good gumbo.
Guys, he ain't here.
try there.
Get out of here! Reloading! Out of the way!
Gotta be here somewhere.
Fuck off!
Respond with caution.
Oh, great. I need to make the window bigger. The police need to fuck off. Maybe I can run before. Alright, cool. Hold on. Maybe that works. Cool. Where's that thing on the... Let's say? Legend? Please go away. It's a tutorial, so we'll go away until the park. So the heat's off and you're in the blue police zone. I'm gonna be quiet for now. Go away. If you could actually keep me in cover, that'd be great. When you orbit around the corner, it lets go. Whew, you're making it easy, Mafia! Hunt! doesn't help the orbit around the cover when it takes me out of the cover. Ah, it doesn't auto aim. Ah! You're not making it easy. Easy, yeah. Yeah, I totally see that. Cunt. Ha-ha! Good game! Good game! Good game! Fucking cunt. Move the mic out of the way too. So much fun, you know?
Ah, shit!
Yeah, there's no... Whew. I don't understand why they feel the need to have a bunch of shitty controls. What? Game Hangar 13 sucks. Come on, load. Give me ammo.
Code 12,
111. Whatever. I don't care. If I can drive through there, I'll kill someone. Oh wait, already did. Haha. He's not here. Why are you coming over here? If you can, No! This is easy? You sick in the head? Ooh. Ooh. kill someone in real life. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ooh, cover. Hmm? Q. Q. What? That's supposed to be, I don't know, left mouse? Why are you doing this? Why? Hmm? Oh, you can't reset? Cool. Oh, here I pre-ordered Mafia 3 because I had good high hopes for it. Oh, how wrong I was. Stamina? Why? There's no stamina meter. Why? N? Oh, so north. Cool. Cool, cool. Yeah, yes, 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 yes. Go away.
I do not understand these young people today. What are you playing at?
Georgie.
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
Fuck. Do not fuck up. I get it. I'm not supposed to do this, you know.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
I'm robbing people.
Oh, I have to. Oh, there's nothing to put on.
With a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law.
There's nothing here.
Law lost.
Oh. Oh, fuck you.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God. Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? 'Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. There ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, hein?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well.
Oh, look at the man. Look at the
man. And look at what I dug up. You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can answer this down-home hooch.
Yeah, I'll give you some of that.
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut. That's what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah.
Mwah. Alright, so that picture of that.
Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't gotta tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. Shouldn't have said no.
What? What the fuck? You fucking sick of that? Step, gun. Sure. That's great.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
What?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag, let's go.
What?
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else. When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Fuck. That's real. I feel rivers overflowing. I hear the voice
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Oops. Amen.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
Huh. It's individual strains of hair, the facial hair.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
Okay, it's not the cover of music. Stop. What? What is this? Enough of the music, please. What? Okay, he didn't escape from the window thingy. That's normal. Oh, the cord for the... There, the cord for the microphone is hitting control and the button on the right side of the keyboard. So let's see what the jump was. What? No jump? Oh, space climb. Okay, cool. No jumping. That's
ready to roll when you are.
Stop music! Oh, it stopped when I got in the car.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a tap.
Car's starting!
Where are you going?
The car's starting, you dumbass!
What was I talking about? And you sure as hell wouldn't need a tack-up center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the holler, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? host a little party for Sammy, maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement. We both know there's only one way out of the life, and you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Yeah, that's what I said, right? Oh, this should be the first person game. I always have an option for it. It's hard to aim. There's no out of aim either, so. I'm gonna continue for a bit. Because I didn't feel like I've been playing a lot.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
W metal room. That's space. Someone here? What?
Welcome home, son.
What's this bullshit?
Now who wants to get shit faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
I don't like this effect. Off camera.
I want you to run the Hollow.
Shouldn't have said no. What the fuck?
Ah, cutscene again. Where did that lamp come from?
Boys dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That I did. I let the pocket of this old white man just to come around here raising him. Take this with you. I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. But you're not. You never will be.
Oh, that's the look from the trailers and gameplay I've seen. Ugh. An outfit. Use your combat to perform lethal takedowns and enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the options menu. Game. This one. So, something I gotta do. Let's just stash it. Is safe and suspicious. So if I want to buy something, I have to. Holster. one does the same. Oh, right here. Start up right away. Maybe there's some control of driving, maybe. How many health do I have?
How you doing?
Ah, saw something. Cool.
Is for employees only.
This one's back.
Stay up here where you belong.
Playboy. Shows the Playboy Bunny in front. The magazine itself had retail nuts. Better safe than sorry. Volkswagen Beetle, I think it's called. Looks like it. CIA? More cutscene. Yay!
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. Now, I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. He managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
I don't want to tail someone. Fuck off. Saved. Can't jump over that? What are you, bitch? Three only? What are you, fucking gay? Oh god. Put that away, dumbass. That was no disrespect. Reference. Google it. YouTube. That's nothing. Yes, please. I was hoping there was a free room here, but there's a vest. It's always green. Maybe we should pop out the way. Either the wheel sticks or stands that way.
You can no longer ignore reality. Even if you shun the fight, you'll still wake up every day knowing the truth. And you
shut up.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too fast.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
That you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
What about it? What are you doing with that money? Oh!
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
What's the police doing?
You go to hell.
Oh yeah, I didn't park a car.
Then 2 years, man.
Inside, drive. Informants of war, criminal acts, we'll find out to get them.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy. These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute.
Oh.
Freedom don't mean shit.
Nope, not in color. Power.
Comprend?
Yeah, comprend. And that's what all these lords do? Give us power?
They are the key to unlocking the power for ourselves. What these Dixie boys do, how they do, why they do, it's all right here.
Huh? Who's that?
Huh? We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Hey.
Got a body here.
Turn radio off. I just pressed it once. 3 stations. Oh, it's money. I need dumbass. Okay, cool. Just fuck that. Get back in my car. I'm gonna jump whenever I want to. No, it's unrealistic. Oh. Certain games don't allow you to jump for some reason. Alien Isolation comes to mind. Probably in someone's house. Well, the health. Put that there and then you can use it. Here? Wait, that's fun.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's back in the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in the hollow deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hole up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Oh, now I know who she is. I think.
Marcona replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Sumi's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
You want something? You let me know.
What? We're all time sick. Can I free roam now?
Let me see what you got, Jackie.
By recruiting Cassandra, you gain access to associate arms dealer.
What the hell? Why are you driving around?
Oh, upgrades, of course. My phone. You know what? I'm gonna check out the guns and I'm gonna hold on for a minute. Oops, I did the wrong thing. I'm gonna adrenaline storage. Oh. Gotta explosives. Handgun automatic weapons. Equip for free. Hell yeah. AK. Oh, nice. Wait, shotguns.
I'm in a trap. Yeah. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Where's the car again? So I'm gonna... Is this free roam? I'm just gonna stop here. Yeah. I'll see you next time.